Hello everyone, my name is Govind Vora. I'm a student of Astana Medical University studying at fourth course. So today my topic is about gastric lavarge. So in gastric lavarge, it is basically done in children and maybe in adults also in some cases. In this, what happened? When we can't able to get some sputum collected by our pharynx or larynx region, so we collect it from our gastric region as the child swallow it with overnight or after a long fasting time, so we can collect it from there. It is mainly done after more fasting time, or mainly done after night at the morning time when the child is at fasting from night. So we can take a proper secretions which is stored in the stomach. So let's start the procedure. In this, we required normal saline, pair of sterile gloves, Ryle's tube, adhesive tape, lubricant gels, 5 ml syringe, sterile specimen container, face mask, and sterile gauze. So in this, we will first restrain the child's arm by tying with some cloths or lengthed thread, big round thread. So after restraining the child, we will make the child in the supine position. Then we will take the pipe, Ryle's tube or infant feeding tube. We will apply some jelly, add a lubricant jelly on it. Then we will gently insert it with the nose. And then we will make sure if the child doesn't cough or doesn't cough at that time. So if he coughs, then again we have to take our tube back and again we have to insert it. So after inserting it, to confirm whether the tube has been reached to the stomach region or not, so we will add a syringe on the pipe on the another hand. So after applying the syringe on the another hand, we will gently give some oxygen onto the stomach, and then doctor will listen from the stethoscope by applying the stethoscope head on towards the child's stomach. So if there will be a sound, then yeah, oxygen has came in the air has came into the stomach, so it's on the right position. Then for taking, we will first gently pull the syringe back towards us, so a little amount of fluid or material which is there in the stomach will come out. If it doesn't come out or like it is in less quantity, then we will add some saline, normal saline on it, and then it will gently pull it back. So after collecting it, we will collect this into the a piece of a container, and then we can do a lab testing. So this is the gastric lavarge, basically used for the infections or any sputum secretion which we swallow, that to detect any pathogens on that. Thank you.